The first I want to ask you, what do you think? Which season is the best season for a start the new year? Summer with hot and very maybe humid. Fall when the trees are the leaves of tree and the birds say goodbye. In winter, very cold weather and the trees in dormant. Or spring, when everything comes to life. In harmony with the rivers in the, oh sorry, in the harmony with the rivers of the earth, my ancient people in Iran choose the first day of spring for New Year. We celebrate the New Year in Iran when they change winter to spring. As you know, I'm Persian and I celebrate more than 38 years Nowruzes. Today I want to tell you about the Nowruz. If the next time you hear about the Nowruz, you know the Nowruz means the first day of celebrate in Iran for vacation. I want to speak about the history of Nowruz. Before the New Year, when we have a song ceremony before the New Year, and during the time of New Year and duration of the ceremony. Nowruz is a festival in Iran that has been more than 3,000 years. 3,000 years, not very short time, it's a very long time. It has from the very ancient, and this Nowruz is not just a small ceremony, it's a big ceremony and very important for every Iranian. The exact beginning of the new year occurs when the season changed from winter to spring, which usually happened in 20 or 21st of March after 365 days and 6 hours. Nowruz, you can see, Nowruz is two words. No means new and Ruz means day, Nowruz means new day. Before the start this Nowruz ceremony, the Iranian people do spring cleaning. What is meaning spring cleaning? The most people clean all of the house, dusting the furniture, wash the carpet, and clean all of the house for Nowruz. And in old Iranian, traditional Iranian houses was very very clean, because this rooted to that belief about the Nowruz. They believe when the Nowruz starts, the dead people guests come to home and visit the lovely person, and then Charshanbe Suri is the ceremony in the last Wednesday in the year. Charshanbe in Persian means Wednesday. In the last Wednesday, all of the Iranians grew up the fire. It's a small fire and jump around the fire. And normally say singing and dancing and say this folkloric poem and say Zarbi man az to, Surkhi to az man. It means may my sickly pallor be yours and your red blue be mine. And about the most important activity in in activity in Nowruz celebration is half seen table. Half seen table is a very important thing. Part of the it's a part of the Nowruz. All of the family before the Nowruz set up this table. This table is include of the sabze. It's a barley or wheat growing with a sprouted. Samanu symbolizing affluence. Sip or apple is a symbolize of beauty and health. Senjet is a dried fruit. It's a symbolizing of love. And sir or garlic symbolizing of medicine. Somak symbolizing of sunrise is some spice. And sirke or vinegar symbolizing an age and patience. And actually, during the long time of Nowruz ceremony, added something like sirke or corn symbolize of wealth. And sombol is some kind of flower, the coming of the symbolizing the coming of spring. And another in the table is mirror, candle, eggs, goldfish, and something. When the clock strikes the new year, all of the family with the new clothes get together around the table and start the new year with prayer and say together about to be wish about the something is good. We haven't any time for this video, sorry. And that about the sister that the Nowruz vacation is during the 13 days. After 13 days, the Iranian went outside the city or country in the park or near the lake and river and put it the bunch of sabze in the river because back to the sorry. And for my conclusion, I wanna say you is the exact the. For Iranian, it's this customer not just a New Year. It's very spiritual and it's a root of our culture and our family. And also, last year the President Obama put the table in the White House. Sorry, thank you.